I don't know. I only saw him pick Sakura once against Chun-Li. I don't think he'll be choosing Sakura, though. Oh, he will be choosing Sakura.
Like a book, son.
Like a book. Like a book, okay. PV sticking with Sakura, the character that took him this far.
Don't shake hands. What is this?
Again, this is winner's final, so it's going to be first to three.
All right. Free game trash talk.
Let's go, Dan!
Let
unbiased!
Leche. Are you ready? All right, round one.
So, okay,
baby.
What you're going to see here... Oh, button check, button
Holy
check.
Holy shit.
So, okay, what you're going to see is Gouken is a... You're going to look for PV to play footsies, the ground game with Sakura. Once he gets one knockdown, though, he gets huge damage off his mix-ups. Dan the Man doesn't really get a lot of great mix-ups, but what he does have is a back throw into Ultra, and he has great, great zoning with his fireballs. Guys, this is a button check, though, right? Okay, all right, we're good. Go back. We got the perfect horn.
No,
that's all you. That's all you. All right, here we go. Winners finals, TNH Season 5, Street Fighter 4.
Woohoo!
PV taking a breath right now. He's a little nervous. Dan the Man, his eyes, his lips quivering a little bit. Him as well, kind of nervous.
Biting his lip.
I love these player cams, yo. You can't hide anything. Here we go. Oh, both of these guys not throwing fireballs in the beginning. I respect that. Ooh. PV missing his anti-air. Got the knockdown. Dan setting up some frame traps. Nice focus. Perfect level 2 timing. And PV gets the knockdown, but what's the mix-up?
Tatsu. Frame traps.
Good blocks. Dan backdashes his way out of trouble.
Oh,
and
he's
PV
down.
Gets the focus rip.
Oh, and he punishes the dash. Oh, nice.
PV,
fierce.
If there's one thing PV has, it's anti-airs for days. You can never jump in on this guy.
He gets a setup here, but I don't know what he's going to do.
You know what he does is he gets Dan in the corner. Very nice. He walked under Gouken to punish the dive kick.
Beautiful conversion.
And now Dan's back to the wall this round. Is he going to spend the meter or save it? Oh, he spends it and still gets anti-air.
Should have changed the timing on that dive kick, but Peter, good for Peter on that adjustment. He missed the first one, so.
Peter taking the first round convincingly. Uh-oh, PV gets a jump in. This is going to lead to a knockdown. Oh, but he misses the follow-up.
Ooh, tries for
very nice tech on the throw there. PV getting another knockdown. What's the mix-up?
Grab.
Delaying his attacks and he gets a frame trap, but he doesn't get the full combo.
Ooh,
Gouken is a very explosive character, though. If he gets one hit, he can even this up.
Do you think he'll go for a Yun?
Oh my god. Walk up Shuriken. I don't know if he'll go for the Yun. No one cheering for PV because everyone knew that was going to happen.
Oh,
Dan going to character select.
Oh, no.
Dan has a pocket Yun. Yun, one of the strongest characters in this game. Let's see if he'll go for it or stick with Gouken. He is
Dive
going for Yun.
Central, baby.
And you know what?
Like,
when Dan first picked up Yun, it was his Yun was pretty sloppy, kind of easy to deal with. But earlier in the playoffs, Dan's Yun was doing a lot of work, so it's really leveled up and polished up.
True.
Let's see what's going to happen.
Pete's probably going to win.
Let's see how Pete adapts to this Yun. Pete has to stick with Sakura. Winner must stay on their character in Street Fighter.
All right, building the bar early.
Oh,
ooh. Nice dive kick.
Oh, but he drops the combo.
Oh, nice backdash to sweep.
Nice grab. Repeat, but drops the combo. Oh, no Pete. Punish, though. He really lucked out there.
I think he's trying to stay at that range where he can get that dive kick. Nice. Baits out the Shoryuken.
Dan with a solid lead right now, but you can never count out Pete the Prodigy. He's known to make these comebacks.
Nice. Oh, that's safe.
The EX
safe.
Dash punch from Yun is... He actually is at advantage on that. So you can't push buttons after it. Oh, he gets a cross up.
He's gonna get the knockdown.
This is all PV needs to start his comeback. Gets the knockdown, pushes him into the corner. Oh, empty
nice
jump low.
He's gonna get stunned soon.
One more combo and he's dead or stunned. Overhead. I would've got caught.
Nice defense.
Nice grab. And PV comes back.
Pretty good.
Who would have thunk it?
Ooh, nice standing heavy kick.
Oh, very nice Shoryuken to get the dive kick there. PV in Dan's head right now.
Right.
PV has Dan in the corner. What's the mix-up going to be? Lock up low. Dan with the great patience. Good blocks. Trying to work his way out of the corner. PV giving him a little bit of space. Dan looking for room to dive kick, but gets punished. Gets another dive kick. This should be a full combo, but he drops it. Oh brilliant poke from PV.
Punch with a crouching. What?
And PV countering Dan's pick for Yun. Will Dan stick with Yun or go back to Gouken? That's the question.
Go back, bro.
As commentators, we are unbiased and must observe. Sticks with Yun. Let's see what happens. Oh,
that's
brilliant Shoryuken.
Punished that one. Gotta stop jumping at that range.
Or stop dive kicking. Nice frame trap. Drops the combo.
Better be a heavy punish.
Oh, but he drops the punish. That was huge. Even when PV messes up, people still don't hit him, don't punish him for it. Oh, nice cross up dive kick, but he drops the combo again. The nerves really kicking in right now.
Nice roll.
Dan tying up this round. Gets a hit into a full combo.
Oh, that was almost done. One more.
Oh, dash up Shoryuken.
That was an input error.
That has to have been an accident.
Input error.
And PV on match point right now. On his way to a clean 3-0. Unless
Dan.
I
think it was an ultra.
Unless Dan can make a comeback.
Take Dan. One round. Oh, nice.
Wow, he would Shoryuken. I mean, he had the beat. He had the bar.
Yeah, dark.
Very nice ambiguous dive kick there. One more mix up and PV could be stunned.
Ooh.
Grabs him out of his command grab.
The X1 is not thrown invisible. Oh.
Dan playing very patient right now. He knows he has the lead, but PV is slowly walking him into the corner.
Nice. He was waiting for that. He was waiting.
I don't like Dan being so risky going for those command grabs all the time. PV getting a knockdown. This is his chance to make a comeback. Walking him into the corner.
Oh,
doesn't punish the Shoryuken.
That's an ultra right there.
Oh, PV dropping combos too. Going for Shoryuken, but he spends all his bar to make it safe.
Dan keeping the composure, not pressing the button there.
PV has no meter though, so things are, he can't take as many risks. Dan can definitely close out this round. Oh,
oh
my god, the pokes. Oh!
Jab.
And PV takes it 3-0, moving on to the grand finals.